Guys are just like all the new series coming out, like wow. Actually, oh man, this is a lot of glass. Probably should put that in my thing and trade it. So I wish more trade villagers came to visit me, if I'm being honest with you. Which I am. I need my sugarcane farm to be a boom, so we need to hurry up, wood. Maybe even have a tree farm. I don't know. I don't care. I just want things. I'm a wanter. Fight me. There's stuff down there that I need. Is there? Okay, we're getting some coal. Sounds like a skeleton when I get in the water. I come in at. I feel like right here. I hear Enderman. I don't want to hear Enderman. So, my goal at the end of the series is to kill the Ender Dragon, of course, as you know. Can't you respawn him or something? I need to kill spiders, make a bow, already have armor. Poison. I got it. Oh, that's good. Can we not die, please? I did die. This is a lot more stuff than I imagined I had. I don't even remember having that on. Everything can go in my inventory. That's really all I had. I'm not gonna be stupid. Oh my God, why are you doing this game? Creeper spawners, they're a thing in creative. I don't know if they are in like real survival. I don't like that noise. So wait, how do you spawn the, oh, never mind. So wait, how do you spawn the, oh, never mind. Okay, guys, so we got some more coal. As you can tell, that seems pretty cool, huh? Time to go back to the top. bless myself. Okay, let's find my house. Mi casa es mi casa. Es aquí. Okay. Got some iron. But I also got some coal. For these little bubbies right here. Flint and steel, that's a deal. What I always used to say. I think my little persona aquí tiene un cosa. Yo quiero ahora. What do you have? What do you have? I'll take. I'm not selling any of those to any city yet. I can get rid of this sword. Basura. I got more things here, so more animals could be put in here. But that's not my concerns. My concerns are my food. I don't know if you know this, but food is important in this game. And actually, what I want to be in here is something extremely important to the people. There's gotta be kelp. Kelp is a food source. Kelp is important. Kelp is fun. Nah, it's not. I thought that was a cact. I mean, a creeper. A cactus farm wouldn't be bad, actually. Maybe I'll get. Yeah, because cows are important. So I'll get a hoe. I might sell some of my glass, though. Be like, yo, give me some iron, I'll give you some glass. Yeah, I have way too much glass, actually. I'll probably sell my glass. So, we get to decide. On which one we want. I'd say, honestly, wheat. Easier to grow, better to contain. Watch. I'll put a hole in this corner. One there, one there, one there. What? Oh, yeah, that's a problem. That's a no-no. That right there, my friend, is a no-no. Bam. All you gotta do? there, we got our little miniature farm. We got more glass coming out on toop. We're selling it. We're selling this glass. I hear a witch. I want these episodes to be nice and long for you guys, so. Okay, can I ride you or no? Don't tell me y'all need a saddle. I hear you, I hear you. I don't want the sheep, but I do want the cow. Can I make a sheep cow? No, it was like Mo. Mo. I got 2 leads, right? I thought I did. Oh, well, whoops. Guess I didn't. Way too much glass. Honestly, way too much. Raw flesh is good for dogs when I run into dogs. My wheat is growing slowly. What was that? There we go. Ooh, another sampling. They should make, like, carrots and potatoes, like, wild. One more cow and the video ends. Oh, there's a chicken, too. I might get a chicken. Get over here, you stupid cow. Or I'm gonna have a cow. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Goodbye.